So we just left Zhuan Yugang and we're on our way to Budai. Oh, Xiaoyu. My God, what a minefield. On both sides, my equipment is going crazy. It's just beeping everywhere. The radar is going crazy here. Our time in Zhuan is coming to an end. We're about to sail back to Taiwan in a few minutes. Come join me for the next part of the adventure. We just left Zhuan Yugang and we're on our way to Budai. 4分钟前离开, 2点45, 现在是快3点. I set the course into the autopilot and right now I'm just monitoring everything, making sure it's okay. We're doing about 13 knots, which is not particularly fast, but it's also not slow. Should just get us there in a couple hours. And I'm making sure there's no traffic, making sure the water is deep enough, and keeping an eye on the engines, making sure that its temperature and oil pressure is okay. And that's basically all. And then I'm just having a drink. And this is water, by the way, not wine. Don't drink and drive. That's all I can have for now. So I'll check in with you a little later as we get into Budai, but let's just enjoy the trip. Unfortunately, weather is not great, raining a little bit, but at least there's no waves. It's a very smooth ride. So this is a trip I've never done with my yacht. I'm only doing it on the fishing boat. I've been to Xiaoliaoqiao, I've been to Kaohsiung, but I've never taken my yacht to Penghu. So this is a new experience for me as well. And we're going to Budai, which is in Chiayi County, and it is the closest port right across from Penghu. We've chosen that not only because it's close, because we're testing out the boat, but also because it's a very interesting port. Its own unique aquaculture growing oysters, and we'll explore some of that as well. We're crossing the Strait of Taiwan, which can be very rough sometimes and very dangerous. Right now it's okay. I mean, I'd say the waves are about a meter or so. It's not too bad. Unfortunately, it's raining. Here you can see the radar, and what you see here is all the rain clouds. So we're definitely heading into a dark rain cloud, and when you look out the window, you can see it's really pouring out there. You can't even see the horizon, it's just pouring. So the visibility is very bad. The expected arrival time in Budai is still about 5:44 arrival time.
So we will go to the 港口的那个最外面的口，等他们带我们进去。
对，你的船有 AIS 吗？对，那你怎么可以教到我们？我的目前的位置看不到别的船了。我们还有大概四分钟就到了。OK， 谢谢，拜拜。你 GPS 的位置可以拍给他。 下雨，My God！我看好大的雨哦，我怎么出去拍？开始，你看到了，开始。北是二三一，二三五二十二，东是一二零零六。 开始有很多 trap，现在完蛋了，怎么办？我们往那个 commercial harbor
的方向。快乐衣服，快乐衣服，哎，又快点问吧，有一艘小船来了是吧？哦，跟着他吗？我跟着他，对。
We got lucky. The local fishermen have come out to guide us into the harbor because it was a really touch and go. My God, what a minefield. On both sides, my equipment is going crazy. It's just beeping everywhere. Look at this. The radar is going crazy here. The alarms are going off everywhere because it's literally a maze. Really, really tricky. I'll open it again. Take a look. We're just going by them so close. It's going off again, the alarm, yes. This one, have you taken it? Yes,
it's too scary. Okay.
This is the big
guy. This is the big
guy. This is the big
guy. He's calling.
He's calling,
it means there's a fish. It means
there's a fish. There's a
fish. It's almost there. 哇靠！ Hi, hello.
Hello.
我来，谢谢，谢谢你帮忙。今天真的我来过一次，是，天气好很多。蔡小姐 helped us organize the boat to take us in the harbor. Thank you so much.
谢谢。没有你真的很难过。So
we're gonna stay here for the night, and I hope tomorrow the weather is better. The first time I came to Budai Yacht Harbor was about 10 years ago with my other boat, and it's always been one of my favorite yacht harbors. It's beautiful. Yacht harbors and fishing harbors in Taiwan are actually governed by two different principles. The fishing harbors are governed by the Fishermen's Association, which is a governmental or quasi-governmental body, whereas the yacht harbors are often rented by the government out to private companies such as this one, and they provide a lot of other services. And you can see the docks are very nice, very elegant. Two of the important services that yacht harbors provide is filling up your boat and refueling, because it is surprising to know, but there is not one single harbor, whether fishing or yacht harbor in Taiwan, that has a station where you can gas up your boat with gasoline. It all has to be trucked in. Not like in other countries where you have floating gas stations. Doesn't exist in Taiwan. So they will help you gas your boat here. Hey, Mandy.
Hello.
谢谢你昨天那么帮忙啊。昨天那么下大雨，如果没有你，我们真的没办法进去啊。Thank you so much. 我可以坐一下吗？可以，那边坐。Thank you, thank you.
真的很欢迎 Leo 来到这边。那其实我们的港针对就是各个船只，不管您是什么时间来，不管风再大，或者是不管白天或者晚上，我们都可以服务这样。
对，我觉得你们的服务很好啊。 我可不可以来一个 drink 吗？
可以。那您需要什么呢？
我的今天不开船了，喝这个。
是。
好。
喝这个。
对啊 ，OK 吗？我开玩笑，你不用，你不用过来我开啊。我的意思是，这在 cut 就可以啊。I'm in the market in Budai, and as you can see, it hasn't even opened yet. People are just getting ready. But the one thing you can get even very early in the morning here is oajian. This is a national dish in Taiwan, and you can get it in all the night markets, but Budai, you can get it as a breakfast dish, and that's what I'm gonna do. 老板也可以弄一个oajian吗？
好。
这是什么东西里面呢？
里面有鸡蛋，还有豆芽菜、白菜。
你怎么把那个oajian那么 QQ 的？
哦，里面是淀粉。
淀粉哦，就是这个。
嘿。
OK， 那这个东西可以在家里弄吗？
可以。
可以。那要烤多久啊？
两三分钟。
两三分钟就可以。So I have my breakfast oajian and I'm going to try it. You can see the oysters are cooked just right. They're not raw for sure, but they're also not overcooked, so they still have this chewiness to them. And the other important thing to notice is they always put the sauce on it. It's kind of a tomato sauce. It's not spicy, don't worry. It's more sweet and tangy. The oysters are so fresh. They don't have any of that fishy taste that you might get if the oysters are not fresh. These are really fresh. 非常好吃。It's an excellent combination with the sauce on them. A little bit sweet, a little bit salty with the oysters, a little bit chewy, but not in a bad way, just a little resistance. And with the vegetables in it, gives it a light freshness. If you come to Budai, you can enjoy this all day long, breakfast, morning, lunch. So I encourage you to try this here and get enough of it because it's really good.So we just left Zhuwei. I know. 我开玩笑，你不用，你不用过来我开啊。我的意思是，这 cut 就可以啊。我吓死他了。这样 OK 吗 ？OK。那这样看起来 service 不太好了。